guys, we've got a simulation in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, on our way. Someone care to explain what's going on?
The root mind is back.
More precisely, I remade it using the power of the forest. Fortunately, the situation has escaped my oversight.
Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
I'd see how the Vex One moved. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria.
I
using some kind of camo tech to hide the way forward.
The Root Mind is all about that spire. We need to keep away from it. You don't remember the first time?
You brainjacked me, remember?
Oh, that's right. Mind looks right at home in its spire, and we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a god slayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax sounds like me.
Watch the temporal shield on that Minotaur. It'll erase your bullets like you've never fired them.
I didn't expect the Vex to have their defenses on this path established so quickly. Be careful.
Way around. What else did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes.
Trying to take control for me. I've isolated your simulation from the rest of the forest, but I can only do so much to keep a Vex mind in check.
Hold on. It won't be around for much longer.
Thank you.
pulled the plug on this Spire's arc network. Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them. Osiris, you said this was your simulation. Well, your pet Vex left a simulated corpse.
Wasn't a pet, not that time. Well, thank you for your help, Guardian. I've kept you from the Vanguard long enough.
Go do what you do best.